तुंद्रा।
तुंद्रा मीन्स द लार्ज फ्लैट आर्कटिक रीजन ऑफ नॉर्थ यूरोप, एशिया एंड नॉर्थ अमेरिका, वेयर नो ट्रीज आर फाउंड, दैट्स वाई नोन एज तुंद्रा वेजिटेशन। एंड हेयर आर्कटिक सर्कल मीन्स देयर आर फाइव सर्कल ऑफ लैटिट्यूड दैट मार्क मैप ऑफ द अर्थ, ओके, वन ऑफ देम इज नोन एज आर्कटिक सर्कल। इट मीन्स दिस टाइप ऑफ वेजिटेशन इज फाउंड टू द नॉर्थ ऑफ द आर्कटिक सर्कल इन द नॉर्थन मोस्ट पार्ट ऑफ एशिया, यूरोप एंड नॉर्थ अमेरिका। दिस रीजन इज कॉल्ड तुंद्रा। द हैवी स्नो कवर हेयर डजंट अलाउ प्लांट टू ग्रो ड्यूरिंग द शॉर्ट समर मंथ व्हेन द स्नो कवर मेल्ट्स, मूसेस, लीकन्स एंड शॉर्ट ग्रासेस कवर द ग्राउंड, दे आर कॉल्ड मीडोज। क्लियर? सो तुंद्रा वेजिटेशन इज नोन एज टैगा फॉरेस्ट ऑल्सो। हेयर द वर्ड मीनिंग सबस्टेंशियल, सबस्टेंशियल मीन्स अ कंसिडरेबल साइज, अ कंसिडरेबल साइज एंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द विलो। हेयर राइट, विलो मीन्स थिक ब्रांचेज, थिक ब्रांचेज। And the elder means with toothed leaves and woody cones. Next point is desert. Deserts occur in the areas of scanty rainfall. Scanty rainfall means low rainfall and is characterized by aridity. Aridity means dryness. According to the temperature condition means hotness and coldness. Desert are classified into three types. It means desert are of three types. First type is tropical desert, second temperate desert, and third is polar desert. Now, the scarcity. Water doesn't favor thick plant. Scarcity means not plentiful. Growth in the desert. In the hot desert, in the hot desert, thorny bushes means sharp and thick shrubs. Shrubs means smaller than trees, and scrub means weed out are common. Cactus and acacia are the main species. These are the trees that are found in the desert. Date palms are found near the oases. Oases means fertile area of the desert. The cold desert are mostly barren. Barren mean unfertile. There are only a few thorny bushes, shrubs and coarse grasses. Shrubs means woody plants and coarse grasses means stiff grasses. Desert wildlife consists of hares, mean animal like a rabbit, rodents, animal like a rat but wild animal, foxes, hyenas means animal like a dog, snake, lizard and different type of insect found in the desert. It means Sahara and Kalahari desert. The name of the desert is Sahara and Kalahari, found in the Africa and Chile. Thar desert in India, Southwest Australian desert and Arabian desert are the areas having the desert vegetation. Most of the desert of the world are found on the western margin of the continents. These are found in the areas of high temperature. In desert, temperatures are very high. High evaporation and low rainfall, it means scanty rainfall. These plant or shrubs have long and strong roots, thorny surfaces and wax-coated leaves.